Good morning, PPH family. My name is Temitope. I want to testify to the glory of the Lord for healing upon my life. And there's this pain I normally have in my right knee. Sometimes in July, Papa declared that we should touch any part of our body that we are having pain, or maybe we are sick in our body. We should use the anointing oil. So I touched the anointing oil and I use it to rub my knee, because the pain is normally a sharp pain that comes and goes. So it's been of concern to me. So I rub it all over that morning. So, and I was saying it, that this pain go in Jesus' name. You don't have space in this body. This pain disappear in the name of Jesus. To the glory of God, I no longer have the pain, and I want to return all the glory and adoration to God. And I pray that the anointing on Reverend Samoye, Pastor Shegun Momioye, and the entire crew of PPH shall never run dry in Jesus' name. I appreciate God for His faithfulness, His mercy upon my life, my family, for His goodness, for everything He's been doing.